positions today. Now, if he's going to run back and forth this way, you need to really be careful that the computer doesn't get hit by a ball or a big 200-pound man. Wait, there's six in this? Oh, you're not. Just
spread out.
See? Yeah,
so
jump on that side. Mm-hmm.
So what we're going to do when I say go, we're going to move real well from lane to lane. We're going to be moving well and fast. Everybody ready? We're going to go from line to line. Go!
Use his voice to start.
Move the defensive position. Good job. Now put your hands in ball. Good job.
Just knock it out of my belt. or the defender.
So we're going to change things up. All right now. Rick, when you dribble, you're going to dribble each time. Hey, the defender, each time you're going to read, you're going to dribble something to each time. So I'm the defender. I'm going to make sure once you get here, you're going to open up, rotate, and he's going to dribble to the next one. And you're going to go all the way down. Yeah?
Short.
Oh, definitely foul. That was a bad foul, too.
Oh, no, he just wasn't a foul. He fell.
I wasn't a foul, Austin.
Fast break, I used to run down there and I'd be looking at the girl like, girl, I'm about to smack you.
Here we go, here we go.
plan. If our shooting was a little better, we'd have a pretty good game. Yeah. Well, warm-ups are warm-ups.
But this is what we're going to do. We're going to crank it up a little bit. We're moving a little too slow. I like to move quick. I like to move fast. When I say go, we're going to bust our tail, get down to the other side, and set up for a jump shot. We got to make 20.
Me.
We got to make 20 jump shots.
Just his knee is bothering him. So,
just. Broke the finger down.
Hey, the second group, they can go down when after the last person was shot. We got to move. Same thing. But we move.
The computer does.
Come on.
Play a real game now?
Yeah.
That's good.
Let's go.
You don't have a whole lot of time because you got a class today.
I'm probably not going to play. My back hurts. That's a problem.
They have an even number with them.
Yeah.
So the last day you'll play with them?
Yeah, I'm going to play for the tournament. I'm coming with everything. I'm coming with the shoes. Ain't that next week?
Friday.
I'll be a Friday.
Last day class.
Which is good. I have to go to work that day. It sucks. It's final this week. The final won't die. I have a final at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm going to get one.
You okay? Helps to have a college athlete in the game. Hey, hey. Up there. crowd, you know? We need a cheering section. As many as you'd like. The kids that didn't know how to play basketball now have a little face to come and play the basketball.
So you just dropped Chris in the class?
You're wishing you were in this class, huh? What
class is this? I got you.
He's doing a good job. Jammed her finger. I hope it's just jammed and not broken. Huh?
She's getting
ready to make sure. Yeah, yeah, Justin, go walk her in with Chris and let her give him some ice and an injury report. Take her into the kinesiology department. It's cheap. The ball is in the doing what?
Playing basketball.
Oh, yeah, well, that's, yeah. Ear, nose,
crazy.
Ear, nose, and throat guy took my daughter to the ear, nose, and throat, just broke her nose. He said a guy broke his nose and had to have emergency surgery on his playing basketball.
My best
friend
played
ACL
when I was about
to
win. Make shots.
Yeah, Chelsea played high school ball. She's a very good athlete. It's just stuff happens. Hopefully, it's just jammed. That's like a joint injury and not a fracture. We really won't know for a while. Put some ice on it and let it rest and see what it feels like in a few hours. Oh, good. Spencer, go pick up all the cones and put them in the closet. Was he not in there? Was he not in there? Okay, let me see your hand. Is it swelling? Which joint? Oh, the first one. So you couldn't get any ice? He went to get some. Yeah, we need to, ice and keep it up. Love your heart. How did that happen?
They threw the ball.
Just hit it the wrong way. I just saw you bending over. I didn't know exactly what it was. So there's a refrigerator between the women, the locker room, and he can get it. So the ice will help. I have some toilet paper. She jammed her finger playing basketball. Yeah, put this.
I'm gonna try to. Why don't you come to my office? Come on.
Yeah, 15 minutes with it. Come on. 15 minutes at least. Yeah, he's good at taking care of people. Hopefully. Oh, that was a good draw. Gonna go first, then Justin, then Addy. He's gonna do the first critique, you'll do the second, and then you're gonna explain the assessment. Oh, we have a closing activity.
Whatever.